Wink.
Minion Inn, we are playing Castlevania Lord of Shadows 2. Just last month it was Lord of Shadows 1. So we've got some consistency, we've got some continuity here from Microsoft. Thank you very much. Let's start this. See how much we get done, and I'm giving us an extra minute today.
The Brotherhood siege is in vain. I am Dracoon, Prince of Darkness.
Okay. Is he the Belmont that went on to become Dracula? Did I spoil that? If you're a fan of the Castlevania series, you know this by now. Not like this game just came out. By the way, if you want to see the first part, click on the card. Also, like and subscribe. There he is. I didn't finish playing the first part, so I don't know if this is post or pre-transformation. He looks kind of vampiric, though, so I guess, yeah, look at the fingernails and the veins. And the eyes. He's definitely a vampire now. Mob at the gates, I'm guessing? Pretty casual about this. And I'm him. I am he. Grammatically correct. You're welcome to the Castlevania Lords of Shadows 2 tutorial. Dun dun dun. I dig that coat, man. I want to have that made. I would wear the crap out of that. But yeah, move, jump, direct attack. There he is. Still using a whip. Like a true that is a hell of a battering ram. I was expecting, you know, like 10 peasants in a log with a ram's head on it. Maybe some pitchforks.
Steady, lads.
Well, they don't appear to be very confident.
God protect us.
I should have subtitles on, if that's possible, because I'm going to be yapping.
What a timely coincidence. I'm dying for a little drop of blood.
All right, just bring it.
You are mine.
Blocking is essential in combat. Perfect timing allows for devastating counterattacks. Press and hold LT to block. Now press X. Oh! Nice. Okay, the combat system? I dig. Well done.
Kill him! Move away! He's lying!
What is he doing? This is an unblockable attack. Dodge to avoid it. Press and hold LT, then move the stick to dodge. Suck it! It's one thing I've always enjoyed about pretty much every game. It's that quick, straight dodging, which is almost like shadow teleportation. Somebody's trying to hit you and you just kind of circle around and go fast and fast. You can feed from stunned enemies by moving closer and pressing G. He bit through a chainmail hauberk. That's badass. Prep late next time.
He's lying!
fail. I guess it's expand. They busting through the outside gate after they busted through the inside gate. Get some climbing stuff going on here. Okay, so hold on to this thing? No. Huh. LT highlights your path. Okay, that's good to know. I can't. If it hadn't been for the bats, down and left stick A to let go. I just did that. No, it's not a gate, that's just a curtain. Check out the size of this castle. It's not a castle, it's a complex. throne room drinking while all this was going on.
What is a man?
What?
But a miserable pile of secrets.
It's medieval Metal Gear. This isn't your typical lynch mob. These humans
God
are badass.
Is with me, monster.
That will be your ruin.
Tonight will be your last, Prince of Darkness.
Thank you. very God of War. I dig it.
You shall not pass!
Oh, come on, Gandalf. Dude! This knight is so dumb.
You're mine!
Tonight will be your last, Prince of Darkness!
It's nice that they're patiently waiting, Polly. Tear it apart, everybody. I like this. I highly recommend it. I mean, Castlevania has rarely been a disappointment. I don't know if it ever has. This loading screen's a little disappointing. It's not even showing anything, it's just... there's nothing happening. Come on, we're on the clock here. Is this the end of the game? Do I win? Is it broken? Have we broken the game? Because nothing is happening. That is disappointing. This is a game-breaking bug. So if you want to risk it and hope that this bug doesn't happen to you, this game is definitely worth playing. If you are not a fan of risk and frustration, Well, then you shouldn't be playing video games, frankly. We're going to go ahead and end the video here because nothing is going to happen. It's been 2.5 minutes. No loading screen lasts that long. All we've got is black screen. Minion out.